guys, our topic for today is pollination. Pollination means to bring a male flowers and putting on a female flowers or fruit. What I did, all of my fruit is this male just stick inside in the female flowers like this, tickle it, and that's it. So, but what I always do is to put something to close the flowers so the bees are not going inside there, like that. And tomorrow, the fruits will gonna close like this. So all my fruits, I did that, and now there's like 99% success rate. Thank you. Have a good day.